a nice day, a little warm for the official dedication of our newest piece of apparatus in addition to the fleet. It's a tradition in the fire department to dedicate apparatus to the memory of certain members. And in this particular case, we are dedicating this truck today to three of our former members. And I say former members, even though they still remain a part of this fire department and this company forever. So with that thought in mind, this truck is going to be serving the community, protecting the community, much in the same way that our three honorees will be dedicated today, did for their entire careers. So with that in mind, please enjoy the rest of the day. Please enjoy the new apparatus and enjoy the festivities that will follow soon today. Thank you.
Next, if we could have Captain Manfredoni. Kind of surprising to me that I have to say something, so I'm not really prepared, so give me a second here. All right. Well, good morning. For some of you that don't know me, I'm Captain Manfredoni, okay? And I'm not much of a speaker, all right? I don't like to talk, so I'm going to keep this short and sweet, okay? I'd like to thank the Chief's Office and the Board of Fire Commissioners for making this day happen. They allowed the committee to build the exact tower ladder we wanted that best suits this department and community. To the families, this day belongs to you. Without you guys, this wouldn't be happening. Kevin Stewart, Kenny Beck, and Paul Urasini, also known as Puppy Urasini, will always be a part of the Science of Fire Department family and tradition. They were all huge parts of Hook and Ladder, but all in different ways. Kevin Stewart is the longest tenured captain in Hook and Ladder history and would have been a great chief of the department if it wasn't for his medical issues. He was a true leader and very helpful around the younger guys. Kenny Beck, what can I say about him? Until his untimely passing, he was still one of the most active members in Hook and Ladder, and I would love seeing him drive his red stick shift pickup here all the time for calls. He's an ex-chief of the Sarasota Fire Department and made every meeting and drill for as long as I've been in office. Kenny would also sit down and talk to you about anything and everything. His stories were priceless. Paul York, also known as Pucky Sr. Unfortunately, I didn't have the pleasure of knowing him, but he was an ex-captain and a valued member of our company and a well-respected businessman who helped grow our community and that never missed a meeting or a company event. And his best gift to the department was giving us our beloved Pucky. Lastly, I would like to thank Lieutenant Garcia, along with the Wet Down Committee, for the beautiful sign stating I now have a daughter. But more importantly, for putting this special day together. Their hard work hasn't gone unnoticed and is very much appreciated. So thank you, and to the families, we appreciate you taking the time to spend this day with us, your fire department family. From the officers and members of Hook and Ladder, thank you very much.
Deacon Ted, if you can come up and bless the truck.
Before I do the actual blessing, this is not ketchup in the bottle. Syosta does everything big, so I had to get something bigger than the regular blessing devices. And all I could find was a red empty ketchup bottle that we used for condiments. So, genuine water, not ketchup, and it's holy water blessed by me personally. Couldn't get the Pope, he was busy. Let us pray. Lord God, we stand before a symbol of hope to those who will look upon the Hook and Ladder Company as a means of rescue in their times of anxiety, adversity, and tribulation. It is a symbol of hope that the crew manning it will be protected and guided by their officers to perform the mission safely. It is with your blessings, O Lord, that we ask that the truck that's dedicated to the three men which I had the pleasure of knowing. May they be, feel honored that these three men dedicated their lives, their commitment, enjoy the day, O Lord. We bless them to fill their hearts with great appreciation for the Syosset Fire Department. We ask you to bless those who are particularly struggling mentally, physically, and spiritually, wherever. To guide and protect them in their hour. We ask this all in your name. Amen. Can we also remember in our prayers the officers of the Hook and Ladder Company who will guide their crew to their destination? God watch over them and protect them. Amen.
Thank you, Deacon.
At this time, we'd like to call up the family of ex-chief. Presenting the plaque to the family of Honorary Chief Paul Ura Sr. All right, and lastly, but not least, the family of ex-captain Kevin Stewart. We could just just call the rest of the families back up for a moment? We're going to remove the cover from the plaque that will be on the side of the rig, and we'll take a few pictures with the families and the plaque.
Honorary Chief, Paul, you're a senior, and then it says 2015 because we're slow at putting one down.
We just wanted to present to the Syosset Fire District and Syosset Fire Department a small token of our appreciation for working with us on this project. And again, on behalf of everyone at Hendrickson and all 2,000 people at Spartan Motors who at some point along the way had a hand in putting together this very complex piece of equipment, we thank you, we thank the community, and on behalf of everyone, we'd like to present the district and department with this photo. Thank you.
Yeah, we believe it's Berwyn Fire Company on Facebook.